The Nationals got Starlin Castro for a really cheap deal.